How do you spell 22? This is called 22. TWENTY, 22. You have to use a hyphen. Number from 21 to 99, we use hyphen. Look, 22. The face value of 2 is 2. The face value of this 2 is 2. This 2 is in 1's place. This 2 is in 10's place. So you need to, this 2 is in 1's place means you have to multiply by 1. This 2 is in 10's place means you have to multiply by 10. So we are getting here 2 and 20, 22.